injured on back-to-back carries. Here he is going out of bounds. Getting twisted as he's going out of bounds, and then looks like he grabs at his right.
Made that stop, helmet to helmet. Well, now with the stoppage of the play, he'll have to come out of the game.
New York Giants have fired their head coach, Joe Judge, after two seasons in New York. In 2 years, 33 games, he was 10-23. The general manager, Dave Gettleman's last game was in week 18. He retired.
Without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you the 20th head football coach of the New York Giants, Brian Daboll.
With the fifth pick in the 2022 NFL Draft, the New York Football Giants select Kayvon Thibodeau, defensive end, Oregon!
Okay.
Wow.
With the seventh pick in the 2022 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Evan Neal, tackle, Alabama.
Opportunity to go out and end the season on a high note. The best case scenario.
3-4 teams. Ceiling, they take the Jags on the road, the Seattle game on the road.
Football Giants, a playoff caliber team.
No.
And is Daniel Jones part of our future?
No.
And there, that was the answer before this season.
Yeah.
And a month into the season, the answer is still no. That's where the Giants sit. They are not a playoff team, no.
I'm vengeance.
And they are going to go for the win with 106 to go. 20-19. Giants going for two. Out into the left of Jones. James in motion. Jones takes the snap. Rolls right.
Dime package on 2nd and 10. Jackson loses the ball. Puck free. The ball still rolling around.
Impossible time for the Giants. But again, Lamar Jackson wanting his number one receiver. He wasn't available due to double coverage. And with a win.
Playoffs for the first time since 2016. Fist to the crowd. There it is. The final score.